get my tooth replaced.
What happened?
I broke it.
Okay, well.
I was 19, and we drank some 40s and 40 ounces of beer, you know.
So okay.
Drank a couple of those one night, and then I got drunk off one sip. And then we went to my buddy's house, and we were cooking pierogies. He passed out, and I decided it was a great idea to take, like, a steaming hot pierogi and throw it at him while he's asleep. And, yeah, he got up real quick, punched me right in my mouth. My tooth basically, yeah, came out.